Do you believe in the cross of Christ?
What does it mean to believe?
It is forgiveness. It is redemption.
Just because we're on the street, it doesn't mean that I'm a bad mother.
It's a miracle.
There's no such thing as miracles.
I saved these people.
I should get the credit.
I've been where you're going.
No, you have to choose. That'll change your life.
I was once asked if you were ever accused of being a Christian, would there be enough evidence to convict you?
Do you believe? Rated PG-13.